The West Virginia Mountaineers, the closest they have been to a national championship title in decades.
That's right. And Channel 4 Action Sports' John Meyer is in Morgantown tonight for the countdown. John.
Guys, it's gorgeous here. I never thought I'd get a sunshine, a little suntan in a suit before, but everyone was smiling here in Morgantown. It's the second time in school history that the school has ever reached the Final Four, the last time coming back in 1959 when Jerry West led the team to the national championship game before they lost to Cal. So it's been 51 years in coming. You knew West Virginia fans were going to show up in the droves, the thousands here to the Coliseum to see their Mountaineers hit the country road for the Final Four. Every sight and every sound at the Coliseum in Morgantown was proof West Virginia is Final Four bound.
Huggy Bear is a mastermind with a great 1-3-1 defense. That may work. If not, we'll face him up man-to-man and go at it.
And the thousands who showed let the nation know all country roads lead to Indianapolis.
Can you give me one verse of Country Roads?
Country Roads, take me home
to the place I belong.